Using a simple assignment creates a new reference to the same list. Changes are reflected in both variables, since both variables refer to the same list. The copy function creates a copy of a given list. Changes in the two lists happen independently,